I'm a doctor, but probably not the one you're expecting.
Suppose you want to share in some of my crime-fighting glory, huh?
I took the cats out for a spin on the cat sled, but putting Bad Leroy at the front of the pack was a mistake I won't be making again. The little scamp saw a mouse and chased it off a cliff, dragging us all down with him. I'll bore you with the details of my unlikely survival another time. The ensuing explosion scattered my cats to the far corners of the world, and I need your help bringing them home.
Hey, loser. Suppose you want to share in some of my crime-fighting glory, huh?
Give me strength! Go on without me for now.
Oh, hey! Maybe you can help me. Have you got a sec?
Meow.
listening. Fluffy Junior! Ooh, I'll have to give you another bath before the pageant, but at least you're safe. Hooray! The gang's back together. Thanks for taking the time to find them. I don't know what I'd do without my furry little bundles of love. Well, I'd probably fall off cliffs a lot less. But is that any way to live? Anyway, it wouldn't be a traditional cat rescue if I didn't give you some kind of reward at the end. So please, take this.
I call myself the Doctor.
Thank you.
not fight.
The universe hangs by such a delicate thread of coincidences, it's useless to meddle with it, unless, like me, you're a Time Lord.
Soul searching here, so if you don't mind. I mean, who does that other Batman think he is? Showing up with his fancy pants and maneuverable limbs like some kind of maneuvering guy. There's no way that preening rubber duck could beat up bad guys like those guys over there. Night rises. Again. I call this the Bat-tack. It's done. Now try and tell me I'm not the real Batman. Go ahead. I'm all ears. Try it. Okay, those guys probably aren't the best people to ask since we just beat the jazz out of them, but I think I've made my point. You know what? You weren't too bad out there either. If I was in a brooding loner, you could totally be my sidekick. Just kidding, you couldn't.
A humdinger of a doozy-shaped pickle.
Hey,